no la. Again with the lower.
Oh, so familiar.
The Malay people really like the sea, huh? Hi.
Hi.
How good is your Bahasa Melayu?
Hey,
hey, hey. Banyak kekok lah. Kekok. Yeah. Very good, very good. You know, I hang out with the seismic people.
Oh yeah,
sudah sangat.
I pun cakap dengan cast seismic. Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, sangat fasih lah.
I kind of grew up with a lot of Malay friends and stuff. I feel like I can fit in.
Maybe I can win there because I got A for SPM for Bahasa.
He is straight A student. I got.A B.
I was surprised I got A because I never got A in my life.
How well do you know Peri Bahasa?
I always use it in essay one.
Oh yeah, me too. I use it in real life also. You want to know which one I always use?
Kata di bawah tempat.
The famous menteri who said,
Ingat ya, mengikut Mark Twain,
clever squirrel, jump to the tree will fall also. Orang.
I know what you're trying to say lah.
Bukit, orang, laut. You know nah, the knowledge.
Chinese. So today, you guys are going to complete the Peri Bahasa.
Oh my god.
Yo.
Okay.
Are you guys ready?
Okay. Yeah.
Yes.
Meski ada Peri Bahasa.
Guys. Have you subscribed yet? Better subscribe, okay? Please. Okay, and then there's this new Says Videos Instagram account. Please go and follow, okay? Good, June, bye!
Let's get it!
Oh my god.
We should do all this.
Can you?
Oh shit, I don't know already.
I yang tenang, jangan question mark.
Good, June.
Tambah kekuatan maksimal!
Jangan minum!
The type of student, the teacher's like, don't ask question. Better don't ask question.
Jangan tangka tak ada barang. I yang tenang jangan dirasuk.
Rasuk by what?
I don't know. The spirit.
Hai, udara saya kita buat Allah
Akbar. Jangan sangka ada buaya.
Jangan disangka. Oh, I know. Ai yang tengah jangan disangka tiada buaya.
Correct.
Wow. Shit, man, I'm so smart. Somebody give me an A.
Ai yang tenang, jangan disangka tiada buaya.
Correct.
Oh. Wait, not bad, huh?
I said crocodiles just now. I didn't know it was actually for real.
Don't assume the life of a person is peaceful, even though they look like they're going through nothing. I don't know, man.
Don't take things for granted.
Yeah. Don't think that quiet people are not evil.
Maybe my parents are right. Maybe I'd be better off with an Indian girl.
Just because a person is
scared
or pendiam doesn't mean that they are fearful to do things.
Correct!
Yeah.
Don't think that quiet people are timid.
Correct!
Wow.
Like
ada blank adalah blank.
Ada kuat ada ong.
Ada kebahagiaan adalah keluarga.
Ada gula.
Ada gula ada Powerpuff Girls. Ada gula ada Powerpuff Girls.
Powerpuff Girls were born.
Ada Brenda adalah Nikki. Ada gula adalah semut.
Wow. Ada adalah kebahayaan. Ya.
Ada gula
adalah semut.
Correct.
Wah, shit, man, I'm so smart.
What's that very bahasa? That doesn't sound very smart at all. Okay.
When there's opportunity, there's more demand for the opportunity.
You know what it means, but you don't know how to say it.
Correct.
Where there is temptation, there are sinners.
Where there is a lot of something that people want, then they will crowd and try to get it.
Correct!
Wow.
Okay.
When there is an attraction, there are there's a crowd.
Correct!
Yeah!
We just keep going like that, lah.
You know,
right?
Yeah, you guys are very fast, so I guess the meaning can. Okay, let's go! Whoa.
Wait, blank. I cannot see.
Hujan batu di negeri sendiri, lebih baik di negeri sendiri. Hah?
Are you sure there's no typo here?
Something dinagari sa
day. Hujan anjing. Like cat and dog. Hujan petir.
Ribut petir.
Negara orang. Hujan emas di negeri dia.
Hujan emas
di negeri.
Don't keep saying that. You can't say.
Hujan emas di negeri orang.
Correct.
Hujan emas di negeri orang, hujan batu di negeri sendiri, lebih baik di negeri sendiri.
Even though the outside might look like it's better than your own country, but you must be a good citizen and contribute to your literal. Own country.
It's good to be happy with what you've got.
Even though it looks like it's nicer to live in a foreign place, but in the end, your home is where the best place is. Something like that!
Correct!
Okay lah, I'll take
it.
Okay, even though other people got fancier things, you should always appreciate what you've got.
Correct!
Yeah. I think we must think simple. You know?
We think the people who make this are like, but actually they are, yeah. Okay.
Oh, where are you from? Malaysia!
Yeah.
Just say it, you know, it's like,
whoa. Yeah, yeah.
Malaysia, where's that?
No lah. Again with the lawa.
Oh, it's so familiar.
The Malaysian people really like the sea, huh?
Laut lagi, berombak lagi. Hey. Laut mana yang tak berombak? ..
Like the beach, like the sea, like the forest, like, yeah.
Maybe all these people, yeah lah, they are the seaside, then they zen.
I'm not zen now, man.
Negara mana yang tak ditimpa hujan?
Laut mana yang tak berombak?
Land.
Property. Rumah. Oh, bumi.
Mana yang tak
ditimpa berhujan?
Dalam kita duk cakap, duk menjerit, dia duk buat terheran, no? Apa diri sampai balik?
Bumi mana yang tak ditimpa hujan?
Hooray!
Bumi mana yang tak ditimpa hujan?
Correct!
Eh, dah cakap tadi, Ma!
Ya ke?
No, we... Oh, yeah, whatever. I've heard this so many times, right, in school, but actually, when you think about it, you really have no idea what they mean at all.
There's no...
Challenges
in your life, then it's not a life.
No matter where you go, there will be bad things that happen. There will be bad things that happen. Your every action has its consequences.
Correct!
There's always consequences to your actions wherever you go.
Correct!
You go.
Harapkan pagar. ..
Harapkan pagar something padi. Wow! You got here before, right? Harapkan
no,
pagar.
No, I never here before. I'm just surprised, you know.
Oh, harapkan pagar dapatkan padi.
I feel like I know this.
Yeah.
Harapkan pagar makan padi.
Correct.
Yes. Nice. Okay.
Ayam makan padi, orang makan padi,
insan
petani makan
padi.
Padi.
Harapkan pagar padi makan padi.
Pala bapak engkau.
Harapkan pagar makan padi.
Correct.
So that means you put hope on someone, but the someone betrays you.
Correct.
Oh my gosh.
Put your trust in the wrong person. Then the person backstab you.
Correct.
Paga is not a person, okay? It's a fence, it's a thing.
I always thought like back then, you know, pagas didn't have a life. But then the paga eat the padi. So it always stuck with me lah. Like, ooh, the paga is alive.
Paga is a bird?
Paga is a bird. Fasien ini ne.
Carik bulu ayam.
I know this
so,
one.
You know what?
I know, but I don't know. You know?
Yeah,
you know
I hear before also, but...
Boleh makan KFC nanti.
Boleh buat menjadi rotan.
Rotan?
Carik bulu ayam, carik bulu saya.
Nothing! How is it a chicken pack you were?
Ayam mentok-tok.
Is that right? Mentok-tok?
I feel so, I don't know. I am...
Makes sense. Lama menjadi bukit!
Cek, cek, bulu ayu lah malam ni.
Tu bunga apa tu? Ha?
Lama-lama.
Kelompok juga.
Ya, cantum juga. Cari-cari bulu ayam, lama-lama bercantum juga.
Correct!
Okay.
Okay. Kesian ayam, you cari bulu dia.
Lama-lama bercantum juga.
Correct!
That kind of rhymes what? Cari-cari bulu ayam, lama-lama bercantum juga. Okay lah, it doesn't.
Oh, you can never separate family. No matter how far apart they are. No matter how much trouble they get into.
No matter how much
they
fight.
Yeah. Alright.
Finally.
No matter how much you fight with your family, you will still be you are still family in the end. Something like that.
Finally.
I'm so done. Oh shit.
I'm so dumb.
I need to sleep for 24 hours after this. I can't do this anymore. Please,
What do you think of this challenge?
Ooh.
Super hard. I need to go back to school.
You don't get a language as beautiful as Malay language to explain these kind of things. If you say it in English, it just sounds like meh.
Damn karat.
Yeah. They were very creative. I think they draw inspiration from nature a lot.
Although some people might not get it, but maybe back then when they thought about it, it made so much sense.
In 2021, like what kind of peribahasas they would come up with? Comment down below. A modern day peribahasa.
Yeah. It's to immortalize certain values in life.
Hey guys, if you like this video, don't forget to like, share and subscribe. And please follow us on our brand new Instagram account, Says Videos, right here. Right here. Right here. Right here. Right here. Right here. Bye!